Hi there. Thanks for joining us here on the web at WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge. It's been a pretty good Sunday out there with lots of sunshine and pleasantly warm temperatures, but there's also been some strong to severe thunderstorms that have rolled through some spots of the Granite State, although not everywhere. Shower and thunderstorm chances continue for a while this evening and during the overnight hours. There could be a couple more in the North Country, but it's looking like a pretty decent Memorial Day Monday. We start off with some clouds and a few showers, but then some sunshine will develop and temperatures will rocket up into the 70s and low to mid 80s. Best chance of any thunderstorms or showers on Monday in the North Country. And as you can see, a front will be sliding through Monday night and into Tuesday, and after we get going on Tuesday, there'll be more scattered showers and storms that could be around on that day, finally clearing away but cooling off quite a bit as a backdoor cool front rolls through on into Wednesday. For tomorrow, your Memorial Day, let's check out the temperatures to expect. It'll be warm, upper 70s, low to mid 80s across southern New Hampshire. The central part of the state, upper 70s to lower 80s in northern New Hampshire, will be in the low and mid 70s. So your Memorial Day forecast, in a nutshell, looking pretty good. In southern New Hampshire, the warmest spots, we'll see temperatures reaching between 80 and 85 with sun and clouds. And then if you have Memorial Day evening plans, sun sets and temperatures still remain on the warm side, upper 60s and lower 70s across a good portion of the Granite State. For tonight, any showers and storms will be coming to an end during the evening hours. And then we just turn partly cloudy with a chance of a passing shower or storm in the North Country. And here's a look at your week ahead. We begin with a pretty decent Memorial Day. Again, there's the chance of a shower or two. We start off with clouds, then see the sunshine slowly develop during the day on Monday. Some showers still possible, but mostly in the North Country. And there's a look at your week ahead. Cooling down a little bit in the middle part of the week, the wettest day of the week, Tuesday, but then there's another chance of more showers, maybe some storms on Friday. And that's your forecast. Hope you're enjoying your Memorial Day weekend.